So that's it. This is picture B. Everything on this picture is green, including the people and their faces. That's picture C. Picture C. Wow. Oh, scare me. Okay, what can you see in the picture? 1 minute, go. Okay, that's it. So, in this picture, what can you see? Tell me about that. Come on. Speak. Yes, where is it? In a home or in the street? Yes, of course. So we can see a lot of people in the street, right? And what do they wear? Do they wear special clothes? Yes, of course. They wear very, very colorful costumes or maybe clothes. Why? Maybe they're having a parade, huh? For some festivals. Of course, this is a festival. So, just now, we just looked at three pictures. And they're all very, very special. Do you remember picture A? Yes, the food, right? Picture A showed us delicious food. Picture B showed us a group of girls who are dressed in green. Even their faces are green. What happened to them? What kind of festival is this? I don't know it. In the last picture, we can see a lot of people in the streets, and they're wearing very colorful clothes, and they're so happy. So I guess it's really, really crazy festival. Yes. Do you want to know the festivals? Let's get started. So here we go, the questions. You are going to write 1, 2, 3 in the boxes next to the picture A, B, C. You're going to mark them. 那所以当我们看到三段文章，让大家来匹配一下。那么到底刚刚的 A, B, C 三个图片应该对应一二三哪一个呢？是 A, B, C 对应一二三了吗 ？Of course no， 当然没有这么 so easy 啦。Okay， now let's read the article and check your answers. Come on， let's go. Americans love to party. Yeah. Unlike Chinese, Americans love to party. They like to meet different new friends, so they often have parties. Even very small children, when they're in a primary school, they often have parties, including the birthday party, graduation party, a lot of parties.So, in China, we seldom have parties, right? We often celebrate some things with a family. That's different cultures. 这是我们的中美文化差异。我们中国人不习惯跟朋友们一起聚会吧？所以发现我们中国家庭很少有很多的 party。当然，一定会有一些同学说 ，No! I often have parties with my friends. Yes, I know it's example. 但这个例子毕竟是少数的吧？在我们中国，中国人更加习惯跟自己的家人在一起来进行 party 吧，甚至都不叫 party， 就是吃个饭就完事了。但是在美国不是的，他们会遇到很多或者去交很多的新的朋友，这是为什么 ？A lot of Americans have a large circle of friends， 所以他们总是有很大的交友圈，并且他们习惯去跟陌生人去攀谈。They like making new friends， 他们喜欢去认识一些新的朋友。So that's what should we learn？ 这是我们应该学的地方。So let's see the article.Americans love to party. Come and visit the USA. Do you want to see festivals, parades, and a party? There are lots of them in the States. There's something special almost every month of the year. There are some of the things you can see. So that's why we say come and visit the USA. Because, see, there is something special almost every month of the year. Every month.How many months are there in a year? 12. Yeah, that means that maybe there are more than 12 festivals in America. Almost every year. Every month. 那么这个话说得很夸张，说我们在美国几乎每个月都会有一个节日。Wow, pretty thick. 和我们中国好像不太一样，中国都集中在一些什么五一、十一，或者是一月份、二月份 ，right? But in America, almost every month. So can you translate and read again?Come and visit the USA. Do you want to see festivals, parades, and parties? I know you know festivals and parties. And what does parade mean? 那这是我们今天学的一个新单词 parade. Like this. Ho, ho, parade. Ho, ho, ho. This is parade. 游行。所以说你想来看我们的节日，我们的游行，还有参加我们的 party 吗？那么这里游行不是那种示威游行，那泰国红衫军似的。啊，我打倒谁谁。No, no, not like that. just a group of people just dancing and running well up here, very happily. 非常愉快的在 pray 这个游行大队伍，就像我们做那个扭秧歌那样 ，like this。OK， 所以说你想来看我们的节日，参观我们的游行，或者加入我们游行和来我们的 party 玩吗 ？There are lots of them in the states， 在美国有很多很多这样的活动。There's something special almost every month a year， 并且呢，几乎在一年当中每个月你就能看到这么多非常非常新鲜的东西。There are some of the things you can see， 一定有很多好玩的玩意儿让你来观赏。That's it。So what are they? Let's start. So number one, St. Patrick's Day. Oh, it's weird, right? Have you heard this before? 听过这名字吗 St. Patrick's Day? I've never heard of that. I only heard Christmas Day. Come on, boring. We're not talking about Christmas Day. We're talking St. Patrick's Day. Read up me. S-T here. S-T. Pronounce Saint. Saint. Patrick. St. Patrick's Day. What is it?St. Patrick's Day. Every year on the 7th of March, many people in big cities like New York, Chicago, and Baltimore go on the streets in a big parade for St. Patrick's Day. This is an important holiday for the millions of Irish Americans. The national color of Ireland is green. So, many people wear green clothes, hats, scarves, sweaters, skirts, trousers, and so on.Wow. Green. So, number one article matches with which picture? 所以我提到 green, 聪明的小朋友应该立马想了，你们觉得这个第一篇文章应该跟刚刚的 ABC 哪一个图片可以 match 呀？ Oh, no, no, shh, don't speak out, 别说出来。Read again, and translate, of course. St. Patrick's Day, every year on 7th of March. Okay, so,People in America often celebrate St. Patrick's Day in March. Okay? 所以我们知道了这个 St. Patrick's Day 是在美国的 March, 三月份来庆祝的吧。所以我们在说 every year, 每一年在什么时候呢 ?3 月17号。So we say every year on the 7th of March. 每一年在3月17号的时候 ,many people in big cities like New York, Chicago, and Baltimore. 那么许多许多人在大城市当中，什么大城呢 ？Like， 比如说 New York， 纽约 ；Chicago， 芝加哥 ；Baltimore， 巴尔的摩。像这样的大城市，大家可能没有听说过 Baltimore， 这是也是美国的一个大的城市哈。那可能像类似这样的城市当中，就会有很多很多人来过这个节日。Not all the cities， 当然并不止所有的城市，但像大城市里面，人们都会过这个节日。Go on to the streets. How? 他们怎么过呢？他们都会 go on to the streets， 都会跑到大街上去。In a big parade for St. Patrick's Day. 然后人们过这个节呢，不是自己在家中独自度过，而是跑到大街上面去，然后一起来游行呀。就像我们前几年特别火那种，比如说在大街上玩那种突然间就跳舞那种东西，对吧？快走类似那种东西。所以说，像在每年三月十七号，如果大家有机会去美国玩的话，那么如果你正好在三月份在美国的时候呢，就很有可能在纽约或者芝加哥这样大城市里面碰到这样的游行队伍。大家不要害怕，这个游行队不是在什么示威游行，而是在庆祝节日。So we say, go on to streets in a big parade for St. Patrick's Day. 所以我们知道这个 St. Patrick's Day 是这样一种方式来进行庆祝的，就是大家在大街上游行，这样穿着什么各种各样的衣服吧，好吧。This is an important holiday for the millions of Irish Americans. Oh, this is important. 这句话非常重要。那么 St. Patrick's Day 其实并非是美国土著人的节日，就并非是美国本土人。其实什么人呀？我们叫做 Irish Americans. I remember, in the last lesson, maybe we're talking about Irish, right? 我记得我们前边几节课有讲过 Irish, 就是爱尔兰。那么所以说这个节日其实是美国的爱尔兰人他们来度过节日。我们都知道美国是一个非常 complicated and mixture 一个大染缸一样的一个国家，它的国家当中有来自世界不同的人在里居住吧，就像北京有很多外国人一样。那么所以像美国有很多是从其他地区来到美国定居的人，所以比如有那个美国的华裔，就比如说我们中国人过去的，那就变成了美籍华裔，那么他们就是美籍爱尔兰人。那么所以说这个节日就是在已经变成美国公民的爱尔兰人，就他们的祖先或者他们的祖籍其实是爱尔兰，只不过他们现在变成了美国人。所以说像这个节日就是当地的 爱尔兰美国人他们来过的一个节日，所以说这个节日对他们来说非常重要，因为在美国有很多爱尔兰人。We talked about that, right? 我们讲过这个。The national color of Ireland is green. 那么因为爱尔兰这个国家的主色调，那么就是绿色。那比如说我们中国 ，the national color is red. 我们中国的这个国家的色调是红色吧？那么爱尔兰这个国家，他们的这个色调呢就是绿色。所以这是为什么 ？Many people wear green clothes. 所以人们都会盛装绿色的服饰。怎么绿法呢？帽子是绿的 ，scarves 围巾是绿的 ，sweaters 毛衣是绿的 ，skirts。裙子是绿的 ，trousers 裤子 ，everything you wear on your body， 总而言之吧，你身上穿的所有的都可以是绿色的 ，to celebrate St. Patrick's Day， 所以以这种形式 ，wear green clothes， walk on streets in a parade in the big cities to celebrate St. Patrick's Day， so this is Patrick's Day for Irish Americans， 是那种美籍的爱尔兰人他们来过的这样一个节日 ，OK， that's about number one， St. Patrick's Day。Let's read again. 1. St. Patrick's Day. Every year on the 7th March, many people in big cities like New York, Chicago, and Baltimore go on the streets in a big parade for St. Patrick's Day. This is an important holiday for New England's Irish Americans. The national color of Ireland is green, so many people wear green clothes, hats, scarves, sweaters, skirts, trousers, and so on. 好，我们的 St. Patrick's Day 在每年的3月17号的时候呢，许多许多在纽约芝加哥或者巴尔的摩这样大城市生活的人们就会走上街去参加一个大型的一个游行来庆祝这个节日。那么这个节日呢，对成千上万的爱尔兰美国人来讲的话是非常非常重要的一个节日。那么因为这个节日是爱尔兰的传统节日，那又因为爱尔兰的国家色调是绿色，所以呢许多人都会盛装绿色的服饰在大街上进行游行。那么包括他们戴的帽子、围的围巾、穿的毛衣、裙子以及裤子等等，所有的服饰一律都是绿色的。OK， 这么就到 St. Patrick's Day。Number two， Mardi Gras。Ah， so weird name， huh？ Strange。Have you heard of this festival？ No， no， 我也没听过，很奇怪的一个名字。See， Mardi Gras。啊，这是什么节日？来 ，take a look at。The wonderful city of New Orleans is famous all over the world for two things, jazz and Mardi Gras. Mardi Gras is a two-week carnival in February or March. There is music in the streets. People wear colorful clothes, and they sing and dance all day and all night. Wow, this is wonderful. So they say Mardi Gras is like carnival, right?所以这个 Mardi Gras 很像巴西的那 Carnival 狂欢节一样，大家听说过巴西著名的狂欢节吗？就是很多巴西人会在狂欢节那天全部出来盛装游行，穿各种各样非常奇怪的衣服，然后非常绚丽多彩 wonderful， 全巴西人都会出来这种盛装游行的狂欢节，大家一起在大街上喊呀叫跳，非常非常开心。那么所以这个节日有点像 Carnival， so here see like this CarnivalCarnival 是我们后面会讲到的狂欢节的意思 Carnival OK So let's translate The wonderful city of New Orleans OK So Mardi Gras is celebrated in New Orleans 那么所以这个节日一般会在新奥尔良来举办了那么我们都知道新奥尔良这个城市呢是全世界闻名的一个大城市那么它有两样东西非常非常的出名一个就是 Jazz 爵士乐那么另外一个就是 Mardi Gras 就是这个节日了所以说对于我们中国人 ，it's funny 很奇怪，因为中国人认识新奥尔良是因为肯德基的新奥尔良烤翅，但其实新奥尔良这个州，就美国这个地方，并非是因为新奥尔良烤翅而出名的，人家这个地方出名的是两样东西，一个就是爵士乐音乐，那么一个呢就是著名的这个 Mardi Gras， 所以今天长知识喽，两个地方非常出名，一个是 Jazz， 一个是 Mardi Gras， 一个是节日，一个是音乐。What is Mardi Gras？ Mardi Gras is a two-week carnival. Wow, two-week.那么我们看到了 Mardi Gras 这个节日是要持续两周的一个狂欢节是在二月或者是三月来举办的要狂欢两个月 There's music in the streets People wear colorful clothes And they sing and dance All day and all night All day and all night Colorful clothes Which picture 聪明的同学也想到了吧 Colorful clothes 跟刚刚的 ABC 哪一个图片可以 match 呢 OK come on read again It's your turn 好，请各位同学自己来读一遍。